color was the lights under there? Maybe red?
Well, I think he had the multi-light going on. So there's purple, green, red. But Chuck said all of that was safe. That was legal. So. Oh, well, yeah, they took the dog on the trap wall. Chuck's like, your mom couldn't even get in that trap if he would have raised it 12 inches. Chris said, well, why would mom be in that trap? That's a pretty car. How long does that take, you know? The brushes sure look better, don't they? I don't remember it having two brushes on top.
It didn't.
Oh, it didn't?
It didn't go clear down the back. The ones on the side only had one. It went behind it, too.
Oh.
Kind of like a steering wheel. You had to turn it and it came across the back and then it went
back. Oh, yeah, that's right.
It had one that went around and one on the top.
That's a nice job, for sure. What? There's a lot of water up above. Surprised it hasn't affected that light. It's quiet back here. I didn't know there was a light. Why is there a light, red light, green light on that?
Means it's operating. It's all about the green light on the road. Jeff over there is wondering what you're doing.
No.
What's he doing back here?
Because I don't usually video anything back here. I'm videoing your new car wash. We're going to show people on our website what we have. The new one. I'm trying to time it. I'm almost at 4 minutes.
It's done now.
Oh, there's not. Well, I'm going to wait till it's dark. Oh, he's not going to drive it out?
He's waiting for you to drive it out. Dylan had to come get in the way.
Yeah. Behind
him. He's always been a distraction.
Oh,
this is a hurt.
There's no sticker on it. You didn't put the sticker on it.
Don't look at me, I'm buffing.